felt that game one. I knew there was some nerves out there, but I'm not sure what caused the problem. But
you know,
I just
honestly,
know they stayed with it and steady.
Yeah. You know, we were asking him questions, you know, like, well, what's going on here? What's wrong? And we finally came to it after about three timeouts. You're trying too hard right now.
That's what it was.
And it was just relax and play. You're way too tight right now. Relax and play. And, you know, that's okay. Claire's really excited about something, so maybe it's
okay.
Better than one.
Well, the fact that she is a senior and we are just absolutely thrilled for her, but I think it's something else. I'm not sure.
We're
going to be in the semifinals, right?
Yeah, well, what a match. What a match.
Coach, it's been a long road to hoe, but 25-7, and now in the conference, you're at 13-4, and you move on to the conference semifinals to play, like you said, either Dort or you will take on College of St. Mary. I'm not sure who won that. Maybe Jake can look that up for us. We'll let you know in a little bit. Won't matter. Doesn't make any difference.